Bjorkstrand works it across. Pass for Jenner. Missed the mark. And this puck strikes Janne Kuokkanen. And the Devil's staff quickly off the bench to tend to Kuokkanen.
He was on the near side here. I didn't see it, Cash, but we'll take a look at the replay and hope Kuokkanen is okay, because he went down hard, and I'm sure. Let's take a look right here. Well, it was Damon Severson trying to clear that puck, and it went right up into the face of his teammate. We've seen that happen too often lately to Devils players, and let's hope he's okay or was able to shake it off eventually, but he'll go to the dressing room early. As there's 42 seconds left in the first period and 1:08 left overall on the Columbus Blue Jacket power play.